They got us on the run. Yo, they got us on the run. They got us on the, yo, they got us on the run. And we got.
She ain't you, you. that's been used. And you just can't compare the two. The road to happiness leads back to you. Now since we've been apart, I done tried a few. Nobody's coming close to you. Oh,
make me feel like you.
Oh, no, hold me down like
no.
You.
Oh,
no, real, she ain't
you.
Like young Michael, I'm Quincy Ho. Now hit a flow that broke the Da Vinci Code. I'm psycho, everything I write go together so nice. Like a wedding make you wanna throw rice. I'm schizo,
cuckoo,
clock don't tick so right. Sometimes till the chicks go noodles. I got screws loose. I pull words out the air like Bluetooth. I'm a sandwich short of a picnic. Ignorant thoughts come across you. I swore that I written this, but I didn't, so maybe it's good to be crazy, isn't it, baby?
I wrote your name on my wall 3,000 times last night. You were on my mind. That's what you do to me. That's what you do. That's what you do to me. That's what you. In one by one, I went down the line. Just repeating. It makes me smile. That's what you do to me. That's what you do. That's what you do to me. That's what you. Some say that it's just strange to act that way, but they don't understand.
They don't get it. You're so magnetic. Though it's pathetic to them. Simply turn it say if you ain't by my side.
Damn drunk boy trying to get up there on that stage.
Yep.
With him. What was his name?
Kevin Hart.
There you go.
This is Kevin Hart, but I'm about to introduce you to a character that I'm going to call Donald Mack. Donald Mack, the Lyft driver.
Go down now.
And today I'm about to start people.
Okay, I think on this next ride, old Donald Mack is going to have a gambling problem. And Donald Mack is going to attempt to get money out of his passenger through a fake setup of Donald Mack helping out his niece who doesn't exist that sells cookies. I'm having quite the day myself.
Yeah, what's up?
Just in a good mood. I'm selling cookies for my niece. My niece plays field hockey.
Oh, okay.
And you know, they're trying to raise money to go on the trip. So.
Oh, where's the trip?
Oh, they're going to Detroit. My niece is the only black girl on the field hockey team. So I told her I gotta make sure we get the most money. We gotta raise the most.
Oh.
Show them how we do. I don't know if you're into cookies or not, but if you want to purchase some cookies, I got tons of cookies.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I like to hear. Good.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind. I mean, dude.
Good.
Like, I need cash. I mean...
Oh, you need a machine.
Yeah, I got a car.
I don't know how to work them cash apps and stuff like that. I don't... That's so confusing. You know what?
This, that's okay.
This ain't nothing but the Lord. This ain't nothing but the Lord right now. I'm being dishonest. I'm not selling the cookies for my niece. I was trying to sell them personal gain. And of course... The Lord always finds a way to smack me on the butt when I try to lie. That's why if you had had cash, then I would have been able to proceed with the lie, but you don't. So now I just need to just confess.
Okay.
I'm just selling the cookies trying to make up from a gambling debt. Damn Patriots. You got me. It's one of those things where you throw money on what you think is a for sure thing, and then it turns out it's not. Tom Brady, every damn Super Bowl, they go and they win until I decide to put my last $600 on the line. Now, all of a sudden, he can't.